Hello friends, we are from Tiny Tech Electronics. Here we are going to present the project IoT based office automation system. It is quite difficult for individual office owners to operate one or more that one office and keep track of each office appliances individually. At such time we need an online solution for physical office appliances control. Here we propose use of IoT technology for office appliances automation. This allows owner to control his or her office appliances through the internet using an easy to use GUI. The system is built around Arduino Uno board. It consists of IC ATmega328P, 16x2 LCD display. It is used to display the status of the loads, that is whether it is on or off. Wi-Fi module ESP8266. It is used to communicate Arduino with the internet. Here we are demonstrating the system for two loads as home appliances. As office appliances. To drive these two loads, we are used here two relays. Here we are used UBI dots as IoT platform. As we can see here, there are two switches present on the dashboard to operate the loads. One switch for each load. The Arduino reads the status of the switches on the UBI dots dashboard consistently over the internet through Wi-Fi module. According to the status of the switches, Arduino turn on or off the loads. Also, it will display the status of the loads on the LCD. Now we are going to start the system. It shows some initial messages. Now Wi-Fi is connecting to the router. Now it is connected to the router. As we can see here, initially both the loads are in the off status. It is also showing on the LCD display. Now we are going to change the status of device 1 from off to on. Arduino read the status and turn on the device 1. It is also shown on the LCD display. Now we are going to turn on the device 2. Arduino read the status of device 2 and turn on the device 2. It is also shown on the display. Now we are going to turn off the device 1. Arduino turn off the device 1, also show on the LCD. Now we are turn off device 2. Now device 2 is turned off. In this way, office appliances can be operated from anywhere in the world using IoT technology over the internet. Thank you.